TVL slide up. I press 1J because Zoo is come. I press 7 because these goofies come. I fucked your bitch and took a Louis.
Up next, we got Tevin Howell. Rubbing Off the Paint remix. Okay. A lot of you guys want, what's his name? YBN Namir. A lot of you guys want me to do a tutorial on him. So, let's see how you remixed his shit.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.
I need to go on a vacation cause I stay doing work. I can end your whole career with one drop of a verse. Niggas always trying to hate cause they ain't popping themselves. If I was to sell my tracks, my fans would empty the shelves. Get the hell up out your feelings and go chase you a bag. I'm the best up in this bitch, but I'm not one to brag. They should call me the professor, I'm the head of my class. Might be 3 hours away, but I'll drop heat on your ass. Niggas say they wanna meet.
Okay, what I will say about this King Lon already. You need to do a 100 hertz rumble or a bass cut in the equalization because there's too much bass in your voice. Maybe add a little bit of treble. And when I say add reverb, I want you to add reverb, but reverb that you can't really hear. I know that doesn't really make that much sense, but it's kind of to give a little bit of a wetness to your voice so it doesn't sound so dry. But yeah. You just need to eliminate the bass. If you eliminate the bass, that'll fix your main problem.
I stay in your place. I'm a disrespectful nigga. Boy, I spit in your face. She saw the print through my sweats. Now she telling me, gimme. I said, we gotta make it quick. I gotta blast like I'm Jimmy. Stop trying to cook up drama. You ain't built for no beef. Sad how everybody wanna claim that they from the streets. Got a couple bands on me that done came from the hustle. Got a couple scars on me that done came from the struggle. Man, I'm reaching all these goals that they wish that they could. You know that all my women bad, but they loving me good. When did fakes become real? I'm not down with the switch. I know that he must be trans, cut deep down, he a bitch. Killing every beat I'm on, I'm feeling like little Wheezy. Going hard up on the track, but damn, I make it look easy. Got your baby mama out here trying to creep with a youngin'. She sending pics to my phone while you talking about cuffing. I'm the one with the power, so she calling me ghost. My homies is like my brothers, keep the family close. I'm hearing everybody saying that they coming up next, but I'm the one that paved the way. I expect my respect. Boy, I will stomp you out and leave it wet all on the concrete. Better change the shoes, cut the blood all over my feet. I've been feeling like the man ever since the age of 7. Greedy for the ice, so now I gotta go and meet the reverend. Like, father, please forgive me, I'm too materialistic. And I got a lot of pride, cause my rhymes really gifted. A lot of niggas dap you up, but really dissing on the low. Man, they used to call me dumb, but now I'm stupid with the flow. I said I treat it like a sport, but I'm not playing no game. And when I drop a tape, nigga, I'm taking everyone name. I look back at when I started and saw how far I came. Niggas talking gang gang, but what set do you claim? Now I'm thinking out loud, you better watch out for Mark, cause I'ma come through in this piece and tear this whole thing apart. And for anybody hating, you can really get smacked. My life is just like a movie, but I don't know how to act. Forget about mistakes.
Okay,
I got Benz
that was
in my
cool
pocket.
That's cool.
Got a couple shooters with me and they ready to pop it. This is royalty, nigga, I'm the king of my throne. And I'm still running shit even when I'm not home.
Dude, okay, yeah, just like I, dude, your bars and your flow, well, you were using his flow, but your bars and your remix were really good, man. You had some very clever lines in there, but like I said, you just have to remove the bass from your vocals, and you'll be A-okay, man. That was fucking good. Good job. Thank you so much for sharing that with us, King Lon. I appreciate it, homie.